Hey kids, today we're making bread pudding. I have this really, really old recipe for this bread pudding, and I'm going to be dividing it up into two smaller pans instead of a 9x13 pan, but I still want to make sure that I give you all the correct ingredients and timing and all that other fun stuff. So I have 6 cups of milk that I have scalded on the stove. This recipe called for 2 cans of cream, and then you just add in water to equal up the rest. I just used regular 6 cups of whole milk because we want to make sure that this tastes as good as it possibly can. This is 6 eggs. And we're gonna put in 3/4 teaspoon of salt. Yeah. Right. And then I have 1.5 cups of granulated sugar. And we will just go ahead and mix all of this up. And I'm gonna bring over the milk. I'm going to add that in. So here we go. I also have sitting here on the side 8 cups of bread that I have just torn a piece, you know, torn apart, right? Okay, I'm just gonna make sure we get this in here. Keep it moving. We don't want scrambled eggs. And then I'm gonna add the 8 cups of bread along with 3 teaspoons of vanilla. And you can add in cinnamon to taste. You can also add it in raisins. Now, Mom loves bread pudding. She, however, does not like raisins. So, I am going to be breaking this in half. Let's see, I'm finding cinnamon. I'm going to be breaking this in half, and then half of it will be with the raisins and the other half will not. So the other half will go to a friend who also loves bread pudding. 1, 2, and 3. I also have the oven preheating to 350 degrees. Okay, here we go. And we just want to make sure that this gets all saturated here. And then I will dump half of this into, I have 8x8 pans, so 2 8x8 pans. I think I might add a little bit more cinnamon because it sure does smell good. And I think I'm going to add in more vanilla, only because I love vanilla like nobody's business. There we go. So, into those pans. The pans do not need to be pre-treated. Alright. Right back. Alright. This is the one we're going to add the raisins into. I'm going to put about a half of a pan of that in there. Mix it up. And then this is going into the 350 150 degree oven for 1 hour. So just before these are about ready to come out, I'm going to place 2 tablespoons of butter over the top. And I'll let this go for just a little bit more, but my knife test came out beautiful. So just a little bit for the butter to melt. Bread pudding, enjoy!